Italian Prime Minister Mario Monti has won the second of two confidence votes in Parliament. The Chamber of Deputies, the country's lower house, backed his appointment by 556 votes to 61. It clears the way for Monti and his cabinet to officially take up their posts and embark on a series of economic reforms to revive Italy's sluggish growth. It came a day after the Senate approved Monti's government by an equally large margin.